Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, I am going to tell you the expected NEET 2021 Tamil Nadu Management Quota Cutoff based on the Round 1 Government Quota Allotment. If you are looking for MBBS or PG admission, install MBBS Council Android App. It contains everything you need to know to get the best medical college for your NEET rank. After Tamil Nadu merit list release, I have published video stating the expected management quota cutoff to be around 330 based on the last year Tamil Nadu allotment statistics. If you haven't watched that video, I have given the link to that video in the description below. In this video, I am going to revise the expected management quota cutoff based on the round 1 government quota allotment results. I have explained in my previous video that it takes 8 candidates to fill one management quota seat based on the starting rank and closing rank of last year allotment. Watch my earlier video to know more about this. Last year, BC closing rank was 2600 for government quota in private medical colleges. Same candidate appeared in management quota merit list with management quota state rank as 1700. Based on this year 2021 government quota allotment, BC closing rank was close to 3000. Candidate with similar score appeared in this year management quota merit list with state rank as 1660. This year, 90 more management quota seats are likely to be added. So, 720 more candidates are required to fill these additional seats. Adding all this together, we get closing rank as 6580. Corresponding NEET score is 354. So, if your management quota closing rank is around 6600, then you have chance to get management quota in Tamil Nadu self-financing medical colleges. If you have low score and you are looking for management quota in private college, contact admission helpline 044-4631-3330 for guidance. See you in the next video.